One last thing about the coaches is that you need to make sure that you're making the coaches your allies as opposed to your enemies. Well, when you go home and you talk to your athlete about the coach and you talk bad about that coach, you make that coach out to be your enemy. The one thing that you're doing is you're creating a division of loyalties for your kid.